The libraries of the Middle East, being watched over by Arab and Jewish scholars. I call it the first backhouses. The books are saved, and with them, in the meantime, here in Europe, most of all, in the books that we have. New books.
Information network lets you view your daily planner, art,